you were talking about how kids are scared of videos like that. I think the culture's probably changed a lot because, as a matter of fact, my kids came to me one day and we were talking about music and they were like, what, you know, they wanted to know what heavy metal was.
I mean, Gacy's always fascinating because of the pogo aspect, but Richard Ramirez and Ted Bundy, I mean, they all have weird things that are just fascinating. You read about them and you just think, what other job could these guys do?
What's going on, everybody? We are back with another segment of Rappers React. What's going on, Smoke Diggity Dog?
Everything. What's up?
Love and life. Guys, before we get started, please do us a big, big, big favor. Please hit that thumbs up button. Guys, please, please, please subscribe to the channel.
And for God's sake, leave us a comment and tell us what to react to next, because that's how we get the ideas for these videos. It comes directly from you right down in the comment section. And today we got a request that I believe is going to be really fun.
Absolutely. Guys, we have gotten a request in the comments from the wonderful Trash Talk Tribe, and the name of this song is called Dragula.
Dragula.
Now, okay, the song's by Rob Zombie.
Rob Zombie.
Alright, let me speak.
That's why I want to do it, because I love Rob Zombie.
Now, here's the thing. I'm going to be real. Unless I just don't know the name, I don't think I've ever heard a Rob Zombie song.
Now, this was probably his biggest hit, I would say. I want to say this was late 90s, early 2000s, you know, in that time period. More late 90s, I guess, but man, it was a pretty big hit. It actually had radio play. I think once we start playing it, you might recognize it.
That's what I'm thinking. Once it goes, I might know it.
Yeah.
But this is something I want to say. When it comes to his movies,
yes.
Holy guacamole, Batman. Yes.
And we're not only saying that because he films right here in Covington.
Where we from, Halloween H2O, you can come here, hop in the car with me and Smoke Dog.
We'll show you the movie
sites. We can take you to the house.
And he also filmed, I believe, 31.
I think he did. And guys, we put a poll on, or not a poll, we put a question on the YouTube Trash Talker channel where we asked what your favorite movies were. One of my favorite all-time movies is House of 1,000 Corpses and Devil's Rejects.
And, man, is the new one out yet?
Yes, 3 from Hell, and I have to see it.
Yeah, I want to see that so bad.
Yeah, what do you think about Rob Zombie, first of all?
As a creative genius. Yes, not only with movies, but in his music. Like, you know, I don't know the whole catalog of Rob Zombie or White Zombie, but everything I've heard from him has been fire.
White Zombie's Rob Zombie?
Yes.
No.
That was his band before he went out. You know, basically solo. Of course, he has a band with him.
Really?
Yes, which his band now includes John 5, the guitar player I was telling you about.
No way! Yes. I love how everything just comes full circle. Dang, so White Zombie, that's 80s, ain't it?
Yeah, it went from the late 80s until the mid to late 90s. And then I guess he had a fallout with his group or whatever. And he went solo as Rob Zombie with a backing band.
Right. Man, this guy, you just taught me something new, man. Well, the name of the song is Dragula. If you had to think of what this song is about, apparently you've heard the song.
Yes. Okay. Oh, yeah, I know the song Dragula. I mean, you know, like I said, I'm no expert on Rob Zombie, but I do know that his music is really fun. He loves to make music about cars a lot. And,
oh.
Yeah, and, you know, mystical things, you know, occultish things and old school horror movies.
Yes. That's why he's such a good director.
Comic book-ish.
Man, he's great.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, really beautiful wife. If I'm not mistaken, his wife is in
every movie I've seen. Yeah.
Also, man, he's heard it, so I've never heard it. So if I had to give my interpretation of what this song is about, when I hear Dragula and I'm thinking about Rob Zombie, I'm going to go straight to horror movie.
Okay.
And think Dracula.
Dracula, yeah.
Dracula.
I thought you were going to say Crossdressers.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Smoke Dog.
What up?
Let's get into it.
Let's do it.
Already got that creepy vibe.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Whoa. What? Oh, I've seen this video, I think. Or yeah. I've seen that clip. Come on, do it with me.
This is jamming, man. This is part of that.
Okay. If you were a 4 or 5 year old child watching this,
oh yeah,
you would be freaked out.
Yeah.
Freaked out, dude. Oh man.
Dude, I love it. His songs are so fun though, man.
It's upbeat, you know, yes. It makes you just wanna like, okay, you said that I might have heard this. Mm-hmm. I've never heard it.
You've never heard this?
Never heard it.
Oh wow, it was huge back in the day.
You know, another example, tell Smokey, you are not human. You are not human if this did not affect you, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me you were not terrified of Michael Jackson Thriller video.
Yeah, as a very small
as a
kid,
child.
Yeah, it was kind of creepy. Yeah.
I ran away from the TV. When
really?
It freaked me out.
When he turned around with the eyes.
Yes! Oh, no.
Everybody tried to do the dance.
Dance, yeah. Yeah, the, oh, man. The video is incredible.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's about a car.
Yeah.
Is that his wife?
Wife, yeah.
Look at, look as I know!
She's beautiful.
Look at the little boy!
That's awesome.
Oh, no! This is awesome.
Yes.
All right, let me stop it for a second.
Uh-huh.
I know that this probably wasn't meant to be scary, but that is terrifying. That is terrifying.
People are really scared of clowns, huh?
I'm not. You know, whatever. Okay, y'all, I'm about to tell y'all my 3 biggest fears. Y'all ready for this?
Go
for
it.
Do you have any fears?
I don't know. I'd have to search for them.
Okay, my 3 biggest fears, balloons. I am terrified of balloons.
Mm.
And I know it sounds crazy, but the reason I am is because they're so unpredictable. Like,
they actually used to freak me out when I was a kid, not because... I mean, not anything, the shape or anything, but
no.
It was because once you let them go, they never came back.
That wasn't it with me. My thing is just they could pop at any time.
Oh.
Or somebody could just come up behind you and just...
Oh, well, yeah?
It terrified.
It's a jump scare.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Another thing, rats. Absolutely hate rats with a passion. And number 3, needles. I'm terrified. What's the name of? Isn't there like you got arachnophobia?
Yeah.
What's needle like?
I don't know. I'd have to look that up.
Let us know in the comments.
Fear
guys.
Of needles. What is that?
Yes.
I love how he put the kids.
He's like.
I can never die.
Devil on your back, I can never die. Look at the little monster back here. Hey.
I love it.
Dragula. Yeah, I'll give you a stand ovation. Yes. For that one. Thank
good
you.
Good stuff right there, man.
Bravo. Mm-hmm. Bro, all right. You know how I said I've seen the video?
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen this video, but I want to say in either House of a Thousand Corpses or Devil's Rejects, they played a clip of this video in that movie.
I don't remember that right offhand.
Yeah, that's where I think I'm seeing it from. Also, I'm pretty sure this was before he started directing movies.
I think so, yeah.
So looking at this video and looking at how I'm assuming he directed it, just looking at that video, you know he was destined to be a great.
Well, yeah, his videos he directed the music videos, right. You know, and you can see that he had that talent for it.
Mm-hmm.
A quick story, man.
If you tell me you have met Rob Zombie.
No, well, oh, I did see him. No, I never like had a conversation with him or anything, but I did see him when he was out here filming H2O.
Halloween H2O, okay. Yes.
But you were talking about how kids are scared of videos like that. I think the culture's probably changed a lot because, as a matter of fact, my kids came to me one day and we were talking about music and they were like, "What?" You know, they wanted to know what heavy metal was.
Did they watch some of our videos?
No, this was before this.
Oh, okay.
Long before that. But yeah, they were like, what exactly is heavy metal? And, you know, I was like, all right, I got something I want to show you.
No, you did not.
I showed them this video, and they absolutely loved this video.
Are you serious?
Yes.
You see how culture has changed? When we were a kid, you know what's crazy? All right, I was listening to, I say that a lot, don't I? You know what's crazy? I say that a lot, sorry. I was watching Joe Rogan podcast. I can't remember what episode it was, but I'm just, it's bringing back to this conversation. He was watching Jaws, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that movie came out when he was a kid. Mm-hmm. So he showed his kids Jaws, and Joe Rogan was like, when I saw this, I thought it was freaking terrifying.
Oh, yeah.
But when he showed it to the kids, they thought it was a comedy movie. It just shows you how generations change.
Yeah, exactly. They absolutely loved it. They're like, this is the greatest video ever.
Smokey, that makes you the dad of the year.
Yeah.
To show your children Rob Zombie. Hey, high five for that one, brother.
Hey, you go back 20 years and you were showing your kids something like this, you'd have probably been arrested.
Oh, yeah. The social services would be exactly at your door. But
we're going to have to take those kids. Yeah. Unacceptable.
Guys, don't look at that any kind of way. This guy's a great father. Yeah, you're welcome. Great song, man. I like that it's upbeat, and I can appreciate the artistic value that this guy puts into everything. Mm-hmm. I'm sure he's not only as good, or I'm sure he's not as hands-on as he is. What am I trying to say? Okay, we know that he does direct his videos.
Mm-hmm.
I'm willing to bet money he's just like that in the studio.
Oh, I bet.
When it comes to music.
Yeah, I mean, that's probably why he is now Rob Zombie instead of White Zombie. I'm not saying anything bad about the man, because I think he's awesome. He's one of the most creative people on earth, and I love the dude.
Right. Now, we said this, but I want to say it in front of the trash talkers. What if his name, you said that he might have changed his name to Zombie?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Let us know. Did he actually legally change his last name to Zombie? Because his wife now has the last name Zombie instead of, what was it, Sherry Moon or whatever it was?
Like, legally, that's her last name? Like, legally?
That's what everybody calls her, so I'm assuming. I'm assuming he's legally changed his name to Zombie. Well, but you guys can let us know.
His first name is Robert.
Yeah,
right?
I imagine it's Robert, yeah.
Robert Zombie. Guys, thank y'all for this suggestion, man. This was an epic song.
Oh, yeah. I love it.
Absolutely. Smoke Dog.
What up?
My name's Behringer Hollywood Six Pines.
I am Larry Smokey Ramirez Cowan.
And we are
over
and
out.
Deuces!
I want to thank you guys for tuning in to Rappers React today. If you want to see another artist that we covered, it's right over here. If you want to see the last video we did, it's right over here. Thank you guys for tuning in. We do this for you. Please go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you will. Give us a thumbs up, and we'll see you on the next one. Deuces.